The lionfish population is exploding in the Gulf of Mexico, and that has some scientists worried. Now, the fish have mouths big enough to consume food almost as big as they are, and they're named for the mane of elaborate fins around their bodies, as you see right here. Now, while they're native to the Pacific Ocean, it's believed that captive lionfish may have escaped from aquariums in South Florida during Hurricane Andrew back in 1992. An official at the University of South Alabama says the explosion is ominous, and it's not clear right now whether the fish will replace native species on reefs or whether the increase will just level off.
Also